Align the axis of the goni at the Olecranon process of the ulna. Have the stationary arm perpendicular to the floor and the movable arm parallel to the ulna, pointing at the ulnar styloid process.